Scotland. It's so beautiful and it's so cute. And this is like my number one destination. And aww, I'm just so excited to be here.
We're meeting Patty today. We're gonna go do the thing now. Goodbye.
Hello.
It is really good.
We're having lunch at a place called Wings.
It's very quirky.
So Scotland.
We just love how quirky it is here. We also love our chips with our whole hearts.
Look at it.
Hi. Look behind us. It's freaking beautiful.
It's freaking gorgeous. Look at that.
And that?
That's like the pictures I saw on Pinterest and saved them to my travel board and said, I want to go there one day.
We're here. This is a place called
Arthur's Seat.
We're taking a little break overlooking this view because our legs hurt.
Other people are running.
Running.
They're crazy. Also, we were walking around earlier in our little touristy hot spot. We turned a corner and there was Elephant House where J.K. Rowling wrote Harry Potter.
We are still supposed to meet Patty for the pub crawl. Yeah, that's today. And tomorrow, the castle.
Our hostel is called Castle Rock Hostel, and it's not a lie. It's right there.
It's right across the street.
And it's beautiful.
Also, because J.K. Rowling wrote her book here, there's a whole bunch of Harry Potter shit that we have to do, and we have to try haggis.
Yes.
That's what's up with us today. Bye. Introduce yourselves, please.
I am Patricia.
I am your cousin Graham.
We're on a pub crawl.
We gotta walk back up.
We lost the pubs.
It's a very hilly country.
Where the hell are we going?
Okay.
Haven't a clue. Bye.
Bye.
Hello. It's Wednesday.
And today we're doing a tour of the castle,
which is
right there. And the Harry Potter tour. The castle's at 2, the Harry Potter's at 4:30, so it's gonna be go, go, go.
We're gonna have even more sore feet than yesterday, if that's possible. But it's gonna be great. We're leaving tomorrow.
I know, and at breakfast, I said, I don't wanna go. I really like
it. Here.
It's the best. I wanna spend longer here because it's so good.
We were talking about how we each picked really, really good cities for our like top pick. Like yeah, this like, was mine.
And mine was Prague.
And they were just both incredible.
Yes.
So we're coming back.
Yeah,
we are. On the agenda for next time is Isle of Skye, Loch Ness,
Glasgow.
Yes.
Neels and Allycat World Tour. So you say you never been in love. That you don't even know what that means. You thought you did, but now that it's over, you think can't even be half of the real thing. But as time goes on and on, I can feel my heart growing colder and colder. But then I see your face in the crowd, I think. Gonna be starting over. Cause when you meet someone new, it all just takes over you. And you think that you never really tried. Open your heart, open your mind. Girl, you're gonna take me back to a time when I loved and I meant it. Girl, you're gonna save me, give me a chance. It's worth taking. Hello.
Good morning.
Last day in Scotland and we're so sad.
We want to stay longer.
We do. We'll just live here. So we asked the front desk at our hostel what to do today.
We're gonna go to Dean's Village.
Dean's
which
Village.
Is very pretty and there's a walk along the water and there's a bridge, all that good stuff.
Ireland.
Update. We went on our flight. Very short flight. Pretty easy. We went to border control. The lady interrogated us. Well, mostly Neely.
And she said, who are you staying? Or where are you staying? I said, Dublin. She said, where in Dublin? And I didn't know. Glons. I don't even know what it's called.
And she got really angry.
So she made us pull up our flights out of Ireland because apparently...
to prove that we were going to leave. She said, you know, just because you're Americans, that doesn't mean you can just go to any country you want without proof of...
She was so mean. Patty and Teresa said that she doesn't like Americans. But then we had fish and chips.
Love fish and chips.
So now we probably should go change our laundry because it's probably done.
Bye.
Bye. Hello.
Hello.
We just saw...
yesterday.
It was so good.
Any excuse to listen to the Beatles is really great.
Then we went into Penny's, which is the best store in the world.
I got some really cute shoes and a really cute shirt.
for like super cheap.
And we walked by some really yummy looking pastries, so I think we're gonna go back and get those.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm. Said it was one of my friend's songs. Do you wanna drink on? She took...
Hello!
Hello!
We found Shelby!
Haven't seen her in like 2.5 years.
It's been a while. I'm so excited to see them, get to show them beautiful and exciting Ireland.
We are in the city. We just had lunch and then we went to get some gifts.
I found my name!
She Look. Found her name!
Pratt!
That's
Pratt.
Me!
We've had some very nice weather too. Uncharacteristically nice.
We gotta go, it's loud now.
Bye. Bye! Look at this ice cream that we got. Holy moly.
Best thing ever.
Just... love friends and sisters and everything in between.
She played a fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance with my pretty little.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. It's Laurel.
We found another SAI sister.
Are
what?
You kidding?
It's not like they're just all over the world.
We forgot to vlog yesterday, but we hung out with my cousins and their babies and it was great.
So
and
cute.
Now...
we're on Grafton Street.
So pretty. See you later.
Bye. Hello everyone and welcome to Neels and Allie Cat World Tour, also known as Neels and Allie Cat World Dessert Tour, because all we ever do is eat ice cream. Say hello, Laurel.
Hello.
She's joining us on the never-ending quest for sweets.
Hello.
We're having a very lazy day.
Very, very lazy. Elga was here and she's so the cutest thing on the planet. Tomorrow there's a lot of people are gonna come over.
And we're gonna get takeaway and eat lots of food.
Mm-hmm. We ate lots of food today also.
Yeah.
That's what's up with us. We're just going on a walk because we haven't done anything all day. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
I never heard Carrick Fergus ever sung so sweet. Acapella in the bar using her feet for a beat. Oh, I could have that voice playing on repeat for a week. And in this packed out room, swear she was singing to me. You know she played her fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with
it's Wednesday.
We're in Scaries.
The town of Scaries, spelled thusly. It's a very charming little seaside town. It's a hot summer day. And our sweatshirts are in the car, but we're fine without them.
It's just windy.
We're gonna go to lunch at Briscoe's, but it's closed until 2:30, which means 2:30. At 3:30 p.m.
We're doing a bar crawl.
Good stuff.
The heart is a blue. Traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
About that yet. We had a very lovely day today.
We saw lots of grass and
lots
mountains.
Lots of grass, yeah.
And lakes.
Ice cream.
We had ice cream.
We went to Powers Court, and there was the highest waterfall in Ireland. It's very pretty.
We went to Glendalough.
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 Shit. Neels and Allycat World Tour. Something really fun.
Really fun. They canceled our flight to LA.
And then now we're just waiting.
We might not get a flight out until tomorrow or the next day.
We don't know what's happening.
Yeah.
See the world in green and blue. See China right in front of you. See the canyons broken by cloud. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea. At night, see the oil fields at first light, and see the birds with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
So, mad updates for you all. What ended up happening is that we stayed in a hotel in Vienna. Luckily, miracles happened. The next flight they had was 6 a.m. the next day, so that's where we're at now.
And mine's at 7, so it's very close.
So basically, we have to go our separate ways now. I'm going to Frankfurt, and then Chicago, and then Phoenix.
I'm going to Amsterdam, and then Las Vegas. It's 5-something? 5:30? Alice boards at 5:40, and we have to say bye.
Neely is going back home to Vegas, and I'm going to Phoenix, and then she's going to Georgia.
Georgia.
For school, and so it's gonna be a long time now.
And last night, when we thought about it, I cried.
Yeah, it's been a great 6 weeks.
Oh, baby.
Thanks for enjoying all of our hard times and our good times.
All right, kids.
Neels and Allycat World Tour, signing off. Bye.